list.
Yeah, no, it's a
good thing.
Quite a bit, yeah.
Make a run, just lift it over the top.
So when we get out there, it's just hard.
Realistic sliders. What's he going to do? Plays in the book of Raheem Sterling. Big Smith slider. Into Rockwell. So they came with it. Goes for the turn. Shoots. Low and up. It's Kemper. Okay, Austin. At the height at 0. Zoom at 0. Side focus at 5. These boys just reset. They've got matched the camera. For some reason, they reset. So make sure you always to the knees and always have the practice speed at 0. Now into the sliders. So I only said new sliders actually matter. Big changes mostly the sprint speed and acceleration. So I've got the sprint speed now at 0. So basically, I'm going to have the sprint speed at 0 and I'm going to increase the acceleration up to 46. It was at 40 before. For some reason this year, higher acceleration, basically the better the defenders are. So defenders just react a lot more. That's what I needed. It makes the defenders a lot better in these sliders. People with big game scores just can't have that happen now. So I'm increasing acceleration, but slower the sprint speed. It doesn't affect too much, it's just more the acceleration of the defenders. Yeah, defenders can actually defend now. Acceleration. You think the defenders need to be even better. 47 if you want. That's it. pretty good at 46. Just increases their reaction as well. Just acceleration. Both the shot speed, both the shot error, and increase the shot speed. So the shooting better, the defenders are better too.
Сейчас пока то приедешь. Через 4 часа, через 2 часа их надо забирать, блин. Ну я и говорю, через 2 часа.
So 85. So please like the video if you like the sliders. Also, comment down any opinions on the CPU versus CPU sliders. I know everybody likes the down, especially for CPU versus CPU sliders. I'm always trying to update the sliders. Let's get into the game. But we're at the Stamford Bridge. So I've chosen Chelsea and Bournemouth. Chelsea obviously being the home team. Bournemouth, they're white.